This is the central train station at Lviv. It's in the west of Ukraine. It's a hub of transport for people who are moving from the east, trying to escape from conflict. There's a mass movement of tens of thousands of people through here. It's quite incredible to see. People are coming from all over, from Kharkiv, from Kyiv, from Dnipro. People are growing increasingly desperate. They are attempting to cross the borders to Poland and to other EU countries. Many of these people do not have connections. Many of these people have no place to go once they get across the border and will be entirely reliant on humanitarian aid.
So I just talked to the family who is from Sumy. It's one of the hottest places right now, where is the military coming. People came to Lviv almost without any connection. They don't have anybody here. They're trying to cross the border or to stay here. They don't have a plan yet.
And now the conflict has spread to this part of the country, with explosions within earshot of Lviv last night. That will add stress and add difficulties for humanitarians attempting to evacuate people from this place.